Hey everyone, this is Jason here at Speedcast, and today, as part of the Starlink Maritime series we're doing here on our channel, we have a couple of the antennas here in my yard today, and I'm going to be actually testing this with our Sigma SD-WAN solution. So I'm going to actually take these two antennas, bond them together into just one seamless path, and see if we can maximize the performance of both of these links in a bonded setup. Also, if this is your first time to our channel, be sure to hit that like button if you like this video, and then also subscribe to our channel because there'll be a lot more content about the Starlink terminals here and other products that we offer here at Speedcast. All right, so let's head inside and I'll show you how this is all set up.
And this is our system overview for our test scenario today. We have our test laptop that goes into our Sigma SD-WAN appliance. And from there, we have a couple VLANs actually on our WAN side of our SD-WAN appliance. And in this case, we're using VLAN separation over a single physical connection that we break out through a switch that sits between here. And that goes into our satellite routers. And out of the satellite routers, out of each system, is a connection that goes to the antenna. And then from there, of course, the traffic would go over the satellite link. And then that goes out to the internet from there.
All right, so before I get started with the demo, I just wanted to run a quick check over each system just to see how much bandwidth is available. So here's system A, and the performance is right around 45 to 50 megs on average. And we're seeing 45, that's down. And then of course, upload is around 9 megabits per second. And then the next link, we'll go ahead and let this test run. So the difference between the two systems is pretty significant. So we're looking at 98 megabits per second, and this is right around 8 megabits on the upload. All right, so we can go ahead and begin the first test, and I'll hit go on my speed test. And as that's running in the background, I'll explain what's happening here on the screen. So on the left side of the screen, we have our system A and system B. This is our link utilization graphs for each system, but right now you can see that right away it's balancing the traffic over each link. We're running at right around 196 megs on that particular download, and it looks like we're going to run right upwards of maybe 15 megs on the upload on that test. On the bottom of the screen, we could see that this is our packet loss, so I want to see what the link characteristics are and the actual performance of the link is as we're running the test. So we could see where the actual latency went up significantly during the test, over 200 milliseconds. And for our speed test, you can see that we are running over Starlink, of course, and that's landing in Atlanta. All right, so I'm going to go ahead and do a few more speed tests in the background here, and we'll come back and review the performance here momentarily. All right, so I went ahead and finished up the test here, and we can see there's significant differences between each one of the tests that we ran, but overall, we are getting more bandwidth running this on two links versus just one of the antennas. So we can see where this last test is actually pretty impressive, almost 400 megabits per second on that one by 40 megs on the upload, and then 185 on that second test by 22 on the upload, and 287 after that by 12. And you can see that there is a lot of fluctuation on each one of these tests, but overall, pretty impressive that we are load balancing traffic and able to achieve essentially twice the bandwidth over both of the links. So this wraps up our video for today, and we really only scratched the surface of our Sigma platform. We load balanced over two antennas today, in this case the Starlink Maritime system, and we were able to achieve bandwidth up to 400 megabits per second on the download, and that was pretty significant. And as part of our fully integrated Sigma platform, we optimize the performance and mitigate security threats, whether it's on your corporate traffic or your crew or guest internet or any other applications, over a multi-orbit satellite transport system to include traditional Ku or C-band, or whether it's our LEO stationary services such as Starlink, OneWeb. We combine the power of our products and our system with a vast engineering experience and support capabilities to provide a service that optimizes performance and value to our clients.